We are in Chiuluan Village, 3 kilometers from Tamenglong headquarters, and here is here with me is a gentleman who has something to share with us. But before we speak to him, I want to show you this beautiful piece of art. Yes, this is completely indigenous. It's the longest, biggest wooden water tank made of one piece of tree trunk. And look at the engravings. These beautiful engravings. There is a woman in her, and there is the man. So, sir, can you tell us about this water tank?
Sige matang da water tank matang sida kay kay hiningai lei.
In olden days, we used to store water in this like this tree trunk, metal tree trunk. So, China where is in the store down in the wooden
Thailand ki matam da si kamai taromino.
Cemented kwe light of yun ako. Kasi wooden na samaga, water tank samaga. We use for washing clothes, we use for drinking water, we use for multi-purpose. We use to store here.
Thaina gi matam da si khun gi damakta tanki ama sama sarambra natadi yum khuti makta si gumba tanki lerambra
si whole village ki ama sama ka yam la ka sida using se yum ni
aduga sabadi matam kyam changi mi kyam changi
si whole village involved tawe we about 300 youth we involved tawe ka bharat Barak side ki, Barak river side ki, isi kurat pani.
Aduga numit kya ni changi isi sabda?
Isi sabda se, kwe hao bada ki, lwe bu khao se, 1 month nguma lao e se.
Thank you so much for speaking to us. I hope the Chief Minister of Manipur and all the ministers and the government appreciates and acknowledges these traditional practices which have been existing in the community since time immemorial, and people are still keeping it alive even in an age of modern technology and modern life. Here in Tamenglong, the youth, the community still have practices and still cling on to a water supply. Look at this water tank, and I'm going to go a little further so that I can give you the length of this wooden water tank. And the gentleman shared that there were 300 youths from the village involved to make this from one piece of wooden log, and it took close to 1 month. In olden times, this was a community activity where the whole village used to get involved to make this water tank, and the village used the water for washing clothes, for bathing, and for other livestock related water needs from this community water tank. Thank you for watching a video, and please come to Tamenglong for the Orange Festival.